You want a couple?
No.
Yeah?
You put the X foot.
No, you have X foot.
No.
X foot in what? In academic, academic cooking, isn't it? Academic cooking, eh? Sure.
Yeah, Dr. Bakar is telling everybody that Swanson's is full of students who can cook.
Really?
And he said,
he said
the aide that during the Eid, Salu Hari Raya, they're telling everybody that we can open up.
Someone's blatant.
Of course.
Hey, where is the knife?
Knife? Oh my god, here.
No, no, the other one. The other one.
The other one.
Where?
Oh,
throw, yeah?
Yes. You see? Because you are a very busy man. So we have chopping board.
Chopping board, what?
What's that?
Tulang lang.
You
know, this is the size of
the yeah. You, okay, you use it first. Take your time. Don't crash. You just enjoy.
Well, you can help.
The soap are still here.
You can use, really.
From Rahman, right?
Eh?
Rahman.
No, I don't get from Rahman, but he didn't want to use.
Yeah, I understand Rahman. He's very, sometimes, super sensitive. I mean, Rahman. Because actually, I want to be honest with you, you're my friend. He told me about the soap problem. Yeah, but of course you are both my friends. Mm-hmm. I don't lie to anyone. I understand. Maybe he's saying oversensitive because he's staying here. That's all. That's why when I left the room with me, I know you know that I give him my key. Mm-hmm. He needs my room when he needs to be alone or to paint. Mm-hmm. You know. But you are both my friends. You are equally important to me. You and
yeah,
the man.
Yeah. Yeah.
But he told me about, I said, at the back of my mind, I know that he is oversensitive. That's all. And I told, look at me, when I go to Hotel, I cook, I just do what I want. Mm-hmm. I even sleep on his bed. I don't care if he likes it or not, because that is how you can test friendship, you know? That is how you can know the people, kindness, patience. That's what I'm telling you.
I see. So you should, you know, give some.
I thought you were strong. Strong man.
Be strong.
But this is not good. It's a race, a bitch.
Of course. I know this.
This is
very phallic. You know phallic?
Phallic
symbol. Phallic means phallus.
Oh.
From phallic. Male genitalia. Very phallic.
Yeah. Yeah, you are so.
No, I am. Because I am very smart people. I'm a thinking person. That's